Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu, everyone. Welcome back to quiz number 25. Please can everyone have a pen and paper in front of them to do this quiz. There'll be 10 questions and I'll be giving you the answers at the end. Question number 1. What attribute does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's name Al-Muqtadir mean? What attribute does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's name Al-Muqtadir describe? Question number 2. What does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say when he decides to make a thing? What does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say when he decides to make a thing? Question number 3. Al-Kawthar is a river in paradise. What is its meaning? Al-Kawthar is a river in paradise. What is its meaning? Question number 4. What is the attribute of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's beautiful name Al-Mu'min mean? What does the attribute of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's beautiful name Al-Mu'min mean? Question number 5. What did Fir'aun do after the Prophet Musa alayhi salam left Egypt with his followers? What did Fir'aun do after the Prophet Musa alayhi salam left Egypt with his followers? Question number 6. Which surah of the Qur'an does not start with Bismillah? Which surah of the Qur'an does not start with Bismillah? Question number 7. Whose was the donkey that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala caused to die with his master and then brought back to life after 100 years? Whose was the donkey that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala caused to die with his master and then brought back to life after 100 years? Question number 8. What is the name of the mother of the Prophet Ishaq alayhi salam? What is the name of the mother of the Prophet Ishaq alayhi salam? Question number 9. Who was older, the Prophet Harun alayhi salam or the Prophet Musa alayhi salam? Who was older, the Prophet Harun alayhi salam or the Prophet Musa alayhi salam? Question number 10. Who was Hazrat Luqman alayhi salam? Who was Hazrat Luqman alayhi salam? I'll be giving you the answers, so get ready to mark. Number 1. Al-Muqtadir means the prevailing. It is mentioned in chapter 54, verse 55. Number 2. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decides to make a thing, he says, be, and it comes into existence. It is mentioned in chapter 2, verse 117. Number 3. Al-Kawthar means a source of abundance. It is mentioned in Surah Al-Kawthar, chapter 108, verse 1. Number 4. Al-Mu'min means the giver of peace. It is mentioned in Surah Al-Hashr, chapter 59, verse 23. Number 5. After the Prophet Musa alayhi salam left Egypt with his followers, Fir'aun followed them with a huge army. Number 6. Surah Tawbah does not start with Bismillah. Number 7. Hazrat Uzayr was brought back to life after 100 years with his donkey. It's mentioned in chapter 2, verse 259. Number 8. The mother of the Prophet Ishaq alayhi salam is called Hazrat Sarah. Number 9. The Prophet Harun alayhi salam was older than the Prophet Musa alayhi salam. Number 10. Hazrat Luqman alayhi salam was a wise man who was given wisdom by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is mentioned in Surah Luqman, chapter 31, verse 12. Jazakallah for listening. Well done to everyone who participated. Allah Hafiz.